Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over. That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
It's being played forward.
Forward it goes.
Dowell. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
Big chance!
Moore plays it forward. Finds himself eased off the ball. And he's on a charge. Has it out wide now. Tries to cross.
Here comes another cross.
It's well blocked and back out it comes. Hoists it forward. Gotts. A really good feat from him.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
A really good feat.
So who's he picking out?
Goes to the cross.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Well, they would seem to be...
It's half-time. So there you have it, it's for half of football, still had its moments, ultimately produced just one goal.
What a decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
That's a foul, free kick's been given.
Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does a foul, Peter.
Played into the... Up to meet it!
Gotts. Dowell. It ha... And the shot!
And there's the goal they've been looking for.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Echaria,
played in with accuracy, cuts it out.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind them up in the process, Peter.
Gotts.
That's deflected behind for a corner.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
And there's going to be another change here. And it's played forward. Defence has got rid of that. Looks to clip it forward. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. So that's it, it is all over.
So they've asked for their win, and they're generally professional.